tell me, did you experience sadness as this voice? They say it's the only time when our world interacts with theirs. The only time we can feel the unwavering regrets of spirits who have left our world. Is why loneliness always pervades the hour of twilight. But enough talk of sadness. I have a favor to ask you. Ask of you, Blake. I was supposed to deliver something to the royal family of the high road today to the aftermath of. Yes, you are the task set to me by the mayor, but would they? You go in my stead. Him! You have another name to hire, right? Yeah. In the kingdom of Hyrule, there is a tight white castle around the earth castle town. Community far bigger than our little village. And far bigger than Hyrule is to create the rest of the world of the gods created. You should look upon it all with your own eyes. Hence, it is daylight. You should look back. The bank. I will talk to you later, too. But this is my own. Hey, you mind helping me herd the ropes? They ain't listening to me lately. Hey, where's your opponent? Come on now, hurry on up and bring the pony with you. Him. Him. Oh. Help. Bono is a girl too, so you have to give me a voice like one. Oh, but listen, Link, could you do something for me? Can you use a piece of grass to deploy that bomb for me? You know, that one that I found in life. Oh yeah. Autumn Village. Sorry to get you over here in such a hurry, Link. These guys have been awful skittish lately. They won't listen to us a word I said. Sorry to ask, but how's about you and Bono? Lay down into the bond real quick. We ain't got much time. So, you think you can do it for me? Much obvious. There, bud. Okay, then go on and herd all these little scrubs into the barn for me. Yeah. Oh, you little scrub. want you to go. Freaking dumb fur. Lick upon a much obvious to both of you. I can cover everything tomorrow without having to talk with you. So you just sit back and relax, bud. Oh, but you, how about today when I practice with the points? Jeez, just whisper, bud. I'll get the best sack. Oh, sorry, what took so long? Okay, then you're right, are you home? You're tired, right? Just jump the gate and head back into the field, okay, bud?
Hey-ya!
Thank you. terrible. Adieu.
Hey!
Yo, Link, try talking to the me with the Z-Tug. Jiggle. Oh, hey, you climbed out here without even yelling out at me in your face? You're a spy. Oh. Well, whatever, check this out. Over here, you know Sarah at the general store? Well, isn't that free? Get over there. Sitting right next to my house in the stand contract with a picture. You don't suppose he's been doubting and he's gonna catch a fish to you? A cat, no fish. Cats are stupid. Cats are dumb. Example, Cootsie's cat. Ludwig's cat. That cat living on the couch. Anyway, that's not what I was meaning to tell you about. I want to take a look. See that grass growing on the edge of the rock. Have I seen you whistling with that stuff? I figured it was pretty. Where is it? Oh, man, a place like that. So, I let you know. I bet you can help me cross these rocks in just a quick little deep. Put it here. Hey!
Ha!
Okay, we need to do it here. Because we're almost about to get that monkey stuff in there. One more. Promise, one more.
Thank you.
One more. Basically, just wait. This should be a parody of how basically NPC walks around. Following the NPC. You need to reach out to my staff over her, but I don't want to see that. Nice. The hero of Twilight.
Thank you.
throw this thing again? How to fish this frog.
Thank you.
out. After Ocarina of Time, you see Hero of Time. Yeah, not all of them are the same. They're all different types of different. Yes, they all built different. Oh, you got like Tears of the Kingdom, Breath of the Wild, Tears of the Kingdom wearing blue. All the others just wearing green. Hit, you have to hit. I said like spoon fork, like sport, like a silverware, like. The ones that you use in like on your steak. One more to take this freaking thing down. I hate bees. Bees must die. Some bees. Bees must live. I just hate bees because they hurt. They hurt. Never been stung by one, but they hurt. I hate bees. One more. I almost there. Look at this. Freaking candy man. Look at turn. Okay. Got that juicy honey. Oi. Ha! I just don't go back this. I think you hold B while this. Yeah, I think that probably sounds stupid. Hey! gatekeeper, and you have two controls. You have two controls. And one will not be delayed. This doesn't, but you only have one. Because we will be controlling it. It's just that market. We would like to play.
Thank you.
final fucking lead. I bring here, bring your 10 inches. These small fries are everywhere. Yeah, howdy, Sonny. God, did you hear that? I'm dead. Let's just go in and do your first.
Thank you.
Stay here. Just give me a second. A minute or hour, actually. Did I scare you? That's right. You scary. Anyway.
Thank you.
that bone. Paul Greenfield, this time small fried into to get some rubies. That thing for like $30 and I haven't even done that. I just been fishing. Just been pain. Pain and suffering. I was just being offering my time. So you just pain and suffering. Okay, I got like $5. Ow. I like that they make that more fast, but the marketing time is so slow. Oh, don't worry. I'm happy to turn the empty bottle with me. Just reuse it. You know, put something else in it. Recycling is a very important thing, my dear. I'm sure you'd never do anything of the sort. But the kids these days toss things out like the world, like the whole world was disposable. It's a criminal. So what do you say, my dear? Is there anything you want today? Feel free to look around. Get me some just freaking slingshot. What are you doing buying a slingshot, you naughty thing? You're too old for toys. Well, yeah, please let the kids play with it. Why should you? You're hoping to run out of toys. You will also use pumpkin seeds. Children love this. Children love! You can hold about 5 to 50 fire. B.
See you again.
Ooh. Yeah. Oh, just in time, Link. I must be looking for something into your room. Oh, I see you got the fishing rod. I call him Will Billy Place, and it works better than you would think. Right? Well, have a good one. I'm a warrior. I'm a samurai shrimping up. Hold up the 50 pellets, you say, huh? Oh, it's easy to use, okay. It's not hard to use, it's easy to use, okay. Hey, I got the slingshot.
Ah!
Oh,
there's a slingshot! Wow!
Wow, Ruby. Enough money to buy it, right? There's rubies scattered around the world, around the place. You could have gotten them. Are you kidding me? Where are we going?
Our life seems complete.
I can't believe you two brats are so obsessed about this. It just shows that that little boy buffs so off. These two would never let it go, Link. Just show them. First, what manual? Sorry. Us obsessed? This thing? You're the one memorized the manual. Finally, yatta! I know the dang world is 2 hours long. Three.
Gee, you really think? You really are busy, Link. By the way, Link, can you feel you expecting Cole's back?
Bring something by here? Cause he did. Oh, yeah, that's right. What was that anyway?
Command you to tell us.
Never. Cause it's private. Oh, this is funny. Oh, this is private. No, I'm not telling you. Oh. Chalaka. Sword, please. Okay, still, yeah. Got the wooden sword. It was returned to the fully prepared to do the easy, just the worst one. Don't tell. What do? Practice, and then is it gonna be hard? Cause I don't. It's a freaking week. I still got the game. Ha! Oh, she's right. She's going to stay for a sec. Seriously, lately these monkeys have been coming up into the woods and playing tricks on us. You're in to get them good. Come on, teach us how to use the sword.
Yes!
Yeah.
Yeah.
I should not. Alright, first off, we're gonna see. Now move. This place. This swing. Yeah. I don't know how.
Thank you.
I'm so impressed, you freaking little child. Hold on, can I save? me save. Please, let me save, so I can get away from these children caused by fucking shit. Yes, no. These children, get away from me. No. Please skip that scene. Oh my god. Thank you, Lord God. Jeez. Thank you for bringing me away from them. God. No. Never. When you get older. That's probably not going to even happen because this is multiple timelines. Thomas finally has a day off too. I'ma see what the hell is doing. Fucking heading out. I'm not dealing with this. Did you need Lilla for something? Sorry, but I was told that if you came in by it today, I wasn't to let you inside. She locked herself in her room, working like crazy on something or the other.
Thank you.
Yes, I'm allowed to go in your house, okay. Don't tell me we need to teach those children how to freaking fight. I wanna.
Yeah.
Oh.
Do it. Fuck you. Link. Dumb.
All of the naughty monkey. Look at his butt.
Come here.
Don't go chasing that thing. Where are you going? Three. Where are three going? Why not mire my horse going? Oi. Leave it to me.
They want that way. They're asking off you,
but... Boom and make it boom. Trying to play with a sword. Hello. Hello, you freaking. Hello, you're going to get me killed. Chasing her. I need fire.
See ya! See ya!
I want to say send this to Mudahar to protect me. Please. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna search on your dead and die. Konnichiwa. Konnichiwa. I looked up kite, and I figured it out. Hold on, let me turn off my steam. You didn't even see nothing. I know I'm simp, but I'm not simp. Basically, you're supposed to go to a place that I didn't even go because I didn't even pay attention. I was focused on monkey and the kids. Yeah, this is. It's inverted.
Thank you.
Look at his face. Yeah, you know what you're
doing. And I'm gonna bring some cheese with me and that monkey. Well, it's gonna eat him properly. He's actually a pretty nice gal. That monkey, she tried to protect me. So, we got captured together. Link? You're not gonna mention this to my dad, right? You're always telling me you're never going to the forest. Cause he says it's dangerous. It is dangerous. So, you really can't tell me, really? You have to promise. Link! My son told me that I'll disappear into the woods. I have not returned my cape as soon as I'm. But it looks like you have brought him home already. I apologize. Such a task should not fall too long to you. Tell me, have you noticed how strange this wood seems lately? I feel uneasier, but what made you lie in wait? Anyway, Link, tomorrow is finally the day. You will be departing by Halloween. Halloween. I think it is a good thing I have given this task. Good luck, and return safely. If you are lucky, you may even get to meet Princess Zelda. Maybe get a kiss. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Sorry, Link. For you to get going, huh, Link? So, how about we finish up early today, but... Watch the corner. Gotta get them toys, too. Into the barn, then climb up into the barn.
Hey!
Okay then, let's get started.
Yeah! ya!
Hey Link, what are you doing? Yo, we're 2 minutes and 42 seconds slower than usual. Well, that about wraps it up for today. So how's about y'all head on over to the maze house? Maze house. Thank you. I should be earning rubies. Give me like 50 rubies for doing this.
Yeah!
done waiting for the bed, Nick. Hey!
Why? What's all the fun?
The gift will be delivered in time. Oh, this will do.
Thank you.
dumb. Actually, that is a good question. Why are they so stupid?
Are you going to see any room? Can you just me? But those guys don't normally look like what people think. Link, you think we can go see you lead together?
Does Marlo look like a girl, though? Oh, you didn't. Did you go down?
Oh, Colin!
What?
Despite everything my dad did.
Nate.
Yeah.
You think you got in your girl, cause school invited me out there something awful. I thought I was never going to end it.
Che!
Aren't you?
Well, there's a pass. There's no way I'm going to let you pass.
Oh, hey.
Meet me. Let me borrow that wooden sword. By the way, I got a wooden sword yesterday. I could handle me for all alone. Definitely. Come on, let me borrow that wooden sword right now. No, you're a kid. You need proper training.
What? Or not. It's okay. Just let me borrow it.
Look, we're never gonna let you leave here until you tell us we can borrow it. Wait. Oh, so you're actually gonna do this. If you wanna get past here, Colin, you better start talking fast. Make me let us borrow that sword.
Jeez, you're my brother. Pretty low. Come on, be a bear, Link. I'll take you real quick here to Link Bear, that wood sword.
I understand, okay.
Yes!
See, you don't know. You don't wait around. You don't have proper training.
Well,
please. This thing. Do with that thing. Okay, so he's gonna try.
Thanks. Those guys are always testing me. They're so cool, it's so fun.
But swing or something like that, man. Anyway.
I hate it. It's scary. But when I grow up, I'm gonna be
useful. I don't want to learn. But could you teach me how to ride a horse?
Can you? You have to promise.
Hey, wait.
Here.
Huh? Something bad happened. I don't know why I have to say it. I just want to keep it a secret. Just keep it a secret. Oi! Hey!
Yesterday.
Listen, I don't know if you were listening to me, but let me try to explain. I'm tall and I'm not okay? Alright, I'm crawling here through the tunnel and back row, dude. Okay, I know where that at. Right here. Let me explain. Where's Minna? There she is. There's our girl, Minna. That's it, guys. That would do. Hope you all enjoy. Please. Try force the subscribe and like button. I'll see y'all guys next time. See ya. Oh, yes, I'm so oh my god, I didn't know. Sorry, I didn't know. Oh, shit. You see nothing. You see nothing. Pretend. I was looking at some cool art for my, for a wallpaper for my background. Yeah. That's it. Yeah. Okay, see ya.